Alright, it's Christmas. Yeah, that means we are deep frying a turkey in the backyard.
Once again.
My dad and Mark are dropping it in. Very dangerous to make sure that the turkey is not frozen at all or else it'll explode. And you drop the turkey in. Let's do some family shout outs. Who do you want to say hi to?
This for Paul, yeah. Dave. She'll be ready in an hour.
Yeah. Have fun in my turkey.
Never tried it, so I really want to try it.
It's delish. It smells very nice.
Prediction?
You're taking the temperature. If it's done, it'll be 180 in the breast. It's around 200 in the breast.
Okay. How about the thigh?
And the thigh. Is this the thigh?
Well, that's high shot.
And the thigh is around 175.
It's been about an hour and it's time to pull the turkey out. This is the hardest job to do because if you drop it, you ruin Christmas. Alright, this year it's Jeff and Mark. They're going to take the turkey out with the hockey stick.
This wing might flop out.
And they're going to carry it. Oh, Dad, are you carrying it upstairs?
I am. Okay,
so Dad has the hardest job.
Okay.
Dad, don't ruin Christmas.
Oh no, no pressure. There we go.
Good.
Very good.
Nice. That's that's a hefty looking fried turkey.
There you go.
Yeah.
No.
There's no. I'm not holding it.
Yep.
You good?
Are you good, Dad?
Okay.
Now Dad's gotta climb up these stairs to the kitchen.
Gary?
Oh! I think I'm done.
Don't do that!
It's like he pulled Mr. Bean.
Where's Gordon Ramsay? Just get him in here and start sweating.
And that is the fried turkey in all its glory.
Hold on. Cheers, fried turkey.
Another successful year.
Always, always. We know how to do it. You know, we're not scared. We're not scared. People say we are, but we're not. Look, I mean, that's the end result.
There you go.
All right, Mark's cutting the turkey this year.
Okay, wait.
Oh, it smells so good.
And this is why we deep fry turkey. Beautiful.
Oh, that smells.
Yeah, it's gonna go on YouTube. Yeah, we are.
Mom and Dad.
Oh, my brother will be happy to see it.
He'll be jealous. Paul will be jealous.
Abe will be jealous.
Oh, I took a picture of the turkey and I'll tag
you. The best present for Abe and Paul.
Yeah.
Abe, Paul, the guy is waiting for you. The leg.
Happy Christmas!
That one.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
See you next year.
Merry Christmas!
There you go.
Pollinate.
Yeah.
Oh,
it
tastes
like freedom. And that one looks good.
Matthew's kind of pink.